Oh my God, your mom is everything. She talked about anal sex in front of Mr. Groff. Jean actually gives me life.
That's not good news, Eric.
Oh, and I think Raheem is gay?
That actually makes a ton of sense.
Mm-hmm.
Staring at you, wanting to sit next to you all the time, giving you books. He probably likes you.
Because I don't think so.
Read the signs, Eric. I have to go.
I lied. It's not my weed. They wanted to get me expelled because they're puffs. Sir?
Yes. Quite a lot of us are puffs in this institution. Some things are better left unacknowledged.
So I don't have to go home?
You were found with drugs in your possession, Adam. I'm sorry.
And so the outside